All right, straight ahead, we'll get to this lightweight bout between Donald Cerrone and Paul Felder.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me.
Ready?
Mount Everest ready, fight. Ain't got shit on me.
All right, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the defender.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
Oh, man. Hate to be hit with one of those knees to the body.
Oh, yes. Now we're going.
Oh, with authority to the body.
Nice body to run in the elbow.
Not there. Felder gets caught with that punch.
Leg kick.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, no!
Just out of range with that left hook. 26 total strikes have landed for Donald Cowboy Cerrone. And now he lands a combination. Cerrone gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
Look at him drive his shin into the opponent's body with that body.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on.
Right hand punch to the clinch.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Big left hook there. Oh! Oh, straight right! Oh!
My goodness!
One minute! Effective strike there. Head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Timing the shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing it.
Oh! Goes down again! So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. Fighters ready to go here with round two. Donald Cerrone versus Paul Felder. Visibly limping here. Felder gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta show up the defense here, though. All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're gonna have to put something on your opponent that's gonna really make him pause. I believe the jab has been working so well, if he drops a big right hand after it, he may be able to finish his fight.
65 total strikes have landed for Donald Cerrone. And as for the accuracy rate, DC, 48% tonight against Paul Felder.
Beautiful strike.
Blocks the shot.
Big kick land.
Side leg kick lands there. Just over 3 minutes. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
All Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So we got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round. Oh, that's a hell of a kick right there. He told us Thursday that he was going to be kick heavy tonight, and that is certainly a step in the right direction.
He is landing that strike. He's very effective with it.
Oh, he might be in trouble here after that big diving punch. Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. He goes upstairs for an elbow. Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts. Oh, this is where you don't want to be, though.
Going for a submission. And he's out. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Over and over, man. Big body.
His leg is hurt here. You can see him limping a little bit.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
How about that shin? Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Cowboy Cerrone. Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Cerrone gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Nice liver shot lands.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything land.
How about those 5 minutes? Third and final round. Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take.
Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Big right hook coming, it's blocked.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
And both guys really throwing with authority. All right, so a good series of kicks by him there. He has mixed it up beautifully, I think, on the feet tonight.
He is kicking everywhere tonight. He's doing a fantastic job.
Cerrone gets touched by that leg kick attempt. All right, he engages in the single collar tie. Cerrone gets touched by that kick there. Back to the feet now. Signs of bruising now on that left thigh.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Effective punch there by Cerrone. So 101 total strikes have landed for Donald Cowboy Cerrone. Only landing about 3 out of every 10 strikes, though, DC. 30% the accuracy rate against Malfin. Lands with the left. Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
So back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. Back inside the arena now, we go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop this contest. 2 minutes, 49 seconds of round number 3. Playing the winner by knockout, Donald Cowboy Cerrone.
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything he needed to do to find the knockout. Now he can celebrate.